So this is the Chartists meeting on Kennington Common, taken on 10th April 1848. You really get a sense of the atmosphere. There's sort of an energy to the photograph. You do get a sense of the sort of the movement of people, the crowds, specifically the sort of the details of the flags and also the details of the buildings in the background.
It's absolutely fascinating, isn't it? And how long after the photograph was actually taken did Prince Albert acquire it?
So we believe that he acquired this in May of that year, so only a few weeks after the actual event. Prince Albert was particularly understanding of the fact that the social and working conditions of the poor weren't great at that time. And I think by purchasing this work, it shows his sympathies towards that. And he often said, like, those with station, wealth and sort of education should use that to be able to assist people and make sure that their conditions were better.